What's up, everybody? It's Reacquire Team, and today I'm going to review Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. So, yeah, we kick it into some 100cc. For this one, I'll be using Mario. I'll just be using the standard kart. I'll be using all this. Well, you know, for this time, I'm feeling certain special. Ooh, baby. This should be good. I'll just be doing this start. Here we go. Yep, so that should be a good start. Here we go, Mario Kart Stadium. I'm not used to this outside drifting. I almost always use the bike. I want to get to the side. And I don't get the trick. Wow. Okay. And he blocks both of them, but I can still pull it. Oh wow, I'm really looking. That is so dumb. Yeah. I'm liking this thing's drifting a lot. Okay, I'm in first. I mean, I'm not used to this outside drifting, but I mean, this is so good. Yes, dodge it. But I should have saved it for the blue shell. Dang it. And I blocked it again. Oh, look at the blue. Look at me, Bowser. Where the heck is? Oh, there he is. Wow. I'll drop one right there. Because I got a boat. Okay. I had too much of a lead, so the bomb probably wouldn't do anything. Anyway, off to the next race. Here we go. Off to the next race. And the next race is going to be... Lush Water Park. I mean, that tight turn at the end is pretty cool. This thing actually drifts quite quick. Oh. Well, let me guess, it doesn't drift as fast in the water. Victor Alexander, ooh, see. If a blue shell comes, I am 30% destined to block it. Actually, more like 10%. I'm not good with those mushroom dodges. Oh, yay. Wrong into second place now. Ooh, wait, yep, I'm in second. Okay, nope, I can't escape the water wheels. Oh! That was a good one. You know, I want to get some snipes in this video, but let's see if we can get some snipes. Looks like I just get a coin. I'm gonna take the outer, and I get shocked. And if you saw it on the mini-map, the star literally cooled off. The star finished right after the lightning bolt. Literally, right after lightning bolt. That guy just got the luckiest. He's got the luckiest right there. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna. Oh no, but I have to block that. Okay, but luckily there's a double item. I just didn't do it. Block that. I got that green shell! You know, I'm just gonna slow down. Okay, sweet. And snipe. Oh no, dang. Wait, thank you. Dodge. What? That's no fair at all. I hate, like, you get shocked, and then when the blue shell happens, you're like, oh yeah, the shock made me dodge it. But then but that's kind of like lag, because then the game catches up right after, and then you get hit. So it's like that screwy game lag. Okay, I can dodge a blue now. Come on, send the blue. Oh, no. Or just send a red. Shoot, I need to get in a master snipe here. Come on, give me a good item. Okay, I just got a bomb. No. No! Because of my bomb, well, right? You saw that snipe. You should have. You should have saw that snipe. I mean, I just threw the bomb. It sniped me and her, but then I got third. It kind of backfired. I shouldn't have used my shroom. Dang it, I'm an idiot. Oh, well, we got Sweet Sweet Canyon coming up. So, this is two. So, when you see my wheel rumbling, that is a good beginning start, except for the one earlier. Wow, I actually kind of like this thing's drift. I mean, when I first used the Mercedes-Benz, I hated it. I never realized how much terrible handling it has, because I didn't know that you could press plus to see a statistics. I never realized how terrible its handling was. Then I immediately switched carts. Well, I had to quit, and then I had to go through all of that stuff again. Which is... Weesh, but... Oh, thank you, Blooper. Oh, yes. So I'm still just holding it. You know what, I'm just gonna go for a snipe here. Oh, okay, cool. Good snipe, okay. Yep, that's snipe Bowser. Okay, good. Yeah, did you just see that? I had my eyes on that one, and then they just, in that wreckage, I just sniped somebody. And I'm probably just, yep, I pull off. I'm gonna pull off first right here. Yeah, and I get the double. That was like a low trick. Okay, anyway, I have this, which I'm gonna place right. Oh, nope. What? Fine. I'm fine with that as long as I can place. Oh, thank you. And a red. What? Oh, come on. Screw that. Oh, good job. And he blocks it, and I get hit by that. Are you kidding me? Okay, please, that'd be a bomb snipe. Okay, I'm in third. No, I'm just gonna pull off first. I would have pulled off first, literally, if that was the third lap. Nope, they get an item, and they're probably gonna pull red shells or something. Ooh, maybe just coins and green shells? No, but green shells are just for sniping. Oh, wow, I already have a huge lead. Oh. Thank you. lucky I got one item. This is not going to be my last, but I get a coin. I was hoping for a banana. I was really hoping for banana. But anyway, so I get this last item. I'm going to get 3 triple bananas. Okay, you know what? So I'm going to place one right here. Place 2 right there. Okay, let's see if anybody gets sniped. Dang it! I want people to get sniped. Oh well. Okay, so last one is coming up. And hopefully this one will be good, because I don't know what to say if it isn't good. Okay, it's Thrawn Ruins. Now this thing has 2 good shortcuts. You could say good. The final one is ultra hard though, because I'm using a cart. Oh, and I just fell. I wonder if fire hopping was actually removed. That's what everybody says, but I wonder if it actually was. You'd have to talk to Nintendo about that. But, okay, I'm into 4th. I'm just gonna try my best to imitate fire hopping. Okay, so a good way to go is to just jump off the edge. Because I heard that water does improve your speed. And I'm just gonna stop there. Nice. Okay, approaching the shortcut. It should be... Oh! I did it, but then I failed. Okay, shoot. Yes, that is a blue. Plus, I'm just gonna drop it right there. Oh, I'm so dumb. Where did I drop it so that I get wrecked in the off-road? And I get lightning. How fun. Oh, wait, what? I can bump Donkey Kong? That is so fun. Get back into 1st. Yeah, I have to dodge that. One pilot down, yes. Oh, ooh, that was close. What? Why didn't Bowser take the flying shortcut? That is weird. Oh, no. No, 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 no. You know what? I'm just gonna place it down right there. Escape that. See if I can take the shortcut. I get shocked, but then I do the shortcut. And plus, I sort of like block the shortcut. Plus, I sort of block the shortcut because all my 2 things got put down. You know what? That's what I should have done. I should have blocked the shortcut. And such an idiot. Oh well, I can do it for this lap if I do get a banana. Okay, so I know for sure that that thing is gonna get down. So as long as I don't crash into this, perfect. I got 2 bananas. Okay, so I'm just gonna do a drift. You know what? I wonder if my bananas did actually block the shortcut. Thank you. And I get shocked in the same exact spot again. What is it? Why is it that the shocks just keep happening? I win. So, that is almost the end of this video. We just have to see the results. And this should be good. Let's see. The results are, and well, there it is. Mushroom cup, skip that cutscene, we don't have to see it. Bam, I got the gold. So that is the end of this playthrough. Subscribe to this channel for more, and see you later.